If you insist.
You called?
What would you have if you insist?
With the Coastway Crossing destroyed, the only safe route across the winding water is Boryskir Bridge, where your father Baal was murdered by the mad god Sirik. Each step toward the distant landmark fills you with unease. You are not alone in that. The Flaming Fists also fear what may lie ahead. If Kaelor has destroyed Boryskir Bridge, the expedition will not reach Dragonspear Castle in time to stop the crusade. The forces of Baldur's Gate and its allies will be outmatched, slaughtered. These fears grip your allies, but also drive them forward. The anxious whispers fall silent when the march is called to a halt less than a day's travel from Boryskir. The Flaming Fist sets up camp and prepares for the next meeting with the Crusade, while you plan your next move.
I am sorry for your loss, but rest assured that your husband's sacrifice will never be forgotten. Signed, yours ever in faith, Kaelor Argent.
I am sure the family will find your words most comforting, milady.
More letters of condolence, my lady? Surely there are other more urgent matters that require your attention?
I am not of a mind to argue this again, Heffernan.
Their deaths lay heavy on us all, my lady. But they sacrifice themselves for a greater good. Letting their passing distract us would do them a disservice. Condolences can wait.
You are correct. We cannot afford distractions at this juncture. Gather the faithful. We have much to do.
Word on the road is that Kaelor's followers have taken Boryskir Bridge and surrounded Bridgeport. We'll not cross the winding water until they're dealt with.
The watches have been set and scouts deployed, Corporal. The last thing we need is a band of trolls catching us unawares.
Trolls we can handle. It's the crusade that worries me. We should make contact with those in Bridgeport, if there are any left.
Getting eyes on the Crusade can only help us. Don't engage the enemy if you can help it, and do not let them know who you are. Unless you want 100 zealots lining up to kill you.
Be prudent in your ranging. One of our scouts stumbled onto a troll cave to the northwest. She barely made it back alive.
It is good to see you again, my friend. What do you need of me?
Thank you.
Yes?
Yes, yes?
You sure you don't want me with you? The Grand Duke's told me to stay close.
Yes? As you desire.
Hurry up!
All right, all right!
What do you need? You bet!
Your orders?
What would you have? Well...
You have no need of me, my friend?
I have many fine wares.
Your wish?
And an army marches on its stomach. Time to go?
The forest is so serene.
Hurry up!
All right, all right!
I always catch myself watching for bandits, though.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Uh-huh.
What would you have
if you insist?
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me!
Books for bones, words for blood, Candlekeep, our home. It wasn't your fault we had to leave, only it was, wasn't it? You were all I had left in the world, and you abandoned me. I've got nothing left now. Nothing. I'm tired. I'm so tired. Please. I need you to do it.
Do as she asks. After everything you have done, everything you have put her through, you owe her this. Her end may not come at your hand, but it will come. It cannot be denied. How do you feel?
Your wish? All right, all right!
We're more than mercenaries.
Order is what matters.
What you want.
thy code.
For Baldur's Gate.
Many fine wares.
Your chattering's starting to wear on me nerves.
Oh, I like you.
I thank you. And
you
Bull's
called?
Giant miniature space heart is near to bursting with pride.
Hmm.
job.
Very well.
This is the life, isn't it? Breathing fresh air, meeting new people, some of whom aren't trying to kill us, just adventuring. I love it. Love it. My enthusiasm is pretty impressive, but don't let it blind you to my other endearing qualities. Please, call me Glint. Three Eyes sounds more pleasant on your lips than my mother's, but most of my friends call me Glint. The very close ones call me, well, I don't want to brag, Glint Gardner Sunson, friends with the hero of Baldur's Gate. Who'd have thought? Yes, yes?
Have me do.
For adventure, you're never far from life. When you're a slave who's indentured, you'd better...
Well, Have you thought about what you said to me? And... That's... not bad. I mean, I've heard better. But I guess you haven't had a lot of practice. And you're an obnoxious creep. If that's the way you want it, I'll keep things strictly business from now on. But you don't know what you're missing out on.
Team like this can't be beat. I've been thinking about what will happen when we reach Dragonspear. I've never served in a coalition before. Alliances bring strength, so long as everyone can get along. This life isn't easy for anyone, I know. It was easier, once, when all I had to worry about was myself. A child changes things. I have responsibilities. To Roma, to my father, to the Fist, of course. I've let other people into my life since Roma was born. I don't want to talk about them. My father says you only need one to win the game, but I'm tired of playing games. I appreciate your being so forthright. I won't deny I'm drawn to you. But after what happened in my last relationship with Tiana, give me some time to consider this, please.
Jump!
I'm looking forward. Ha! My aim is true.
Death comes for you on short
legs. End.
What would you have me do?
You're with?
All right!
You're whatever you like.
Hurry!
Very well.
What? Yes.
What would you have me do?
Go ahead.
Your wish? Hurry up!
If you insist.
see how long you last against me.
This is the end for you.
Ha! My aim is true.
Gut, we will see you again soon, ja?
I'm listening. You sure you don't want me with you? The Grand Duke's told me to stay close.
Nature's servant awaits.
What would you have me do?
Your will.
All right, all right!
What do you need?
Hurry up!
Oh.
What would you have if you insist?
Ah, it has been too long.
For the Fallen!
Death comes for you on short legs!
Prepare for thine end! For the Fallen!
A wizard's mind coming for you!
Time to go? You bet.
You're very well.
I'm so tired.
An army marches on its stomach.
Thy heart means well, but thou must learn discipline.
Trust me, things are much more interesting this way.
the Fallen! For the Fallen!
Yes.
Yes, yes?
That card.
What do you need?
Yes. You've a task?
Vita mortis.
Hurry up!
All right, all right!
By demand.
All right!
Varlet, prepare for thine end!
Nature was the group.
And?
Swing and the miss!
Yeah.
Good as gone.
What would you have me do?
Madness, emptiness,
horror, horror, horror.
Yes.
You want me?
Aye.
Hurry up.
Omnipresent authority figure.
Take it like a champ. Hells, I missed.
Swing and the miss.
Take it like a champ.
Thy demand.
What would you have me do?
A task?
Hells, yes, yes. I missed!
What would you have? All right, all right!
Enemies and very must well. Defend.
A skilled caster has caused this chaos. Be on thy guard.
Your wish?
Sweetheart?
What do you need?
Hurry up!
What would you have me do?
For the fall!
Fuck, Cloak Shadow!
Hurry up!
If you insist. All right, all right!
I have many fine wares.
you want?
Less talk, more fight!
What would... All right, all right! Your wish?
What?
Yes!
Hurry up! If you insist.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Waylaid by enemies and must
defend
yourself.
All right, all right!
Very well.
Good day, and hello to you.
I'm coming for you!
Authority figure. You've a task?
Nature's servant awaits.
The ice boom. Go for the ice. Swing and the miss. Go for the ice boom. Go for the ice.
Have me do. What would you have me? Very well. Very well. Your wish?
Thy called.
Have me do.
Madness, tempest.
Nature's servant awaits.
Bacho,
yes.
You call?
Bacho, Bacho.
Your wish? All right, all right. You have
tis
me.
My will.
Swing and the miss.
All right, all right.
Violet, prepare for thy end. Doom drop.
You insist.
You cannot stop yawning at this making it. You too.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or curious scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
What would you have me do? I am so very
You want
weary.
Me? Right.
Doesn't like this place. He had a bad experience with a web once. He does not want to talk about it.
Hurry up!
What would you have to well?
As you direct.
What would you... All right, all right! Your wish?
My eyelids are as heavy as lead, or steel, or gold. Oh, let's say gold. What I mean is, I'm tired.
All right, all right! Hurry up! What would you have me do?
by the wrath of the Arcane!
Take it like a champ.
If you insist. Hurry up! What would you have me do? Your wish? Hurry up!
Back called.
Your jealousy's just eating you up, isn't it? That's so sad.
Nature's servant awaits.
You call?
Baccio.
What would you have me do?
Darkness. Good thing, too, because this place is nasty.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hurry up!
This is the most fun I've had in weeks.
You kill Clan! We kill you! Temple priests give Snorgash food, weapons, make sores go away. Tell us kill outsiders and they don't hurt us. So we hurt you.
You've attacked?
What?
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Right.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
Hurry! Very well.
Your need? Whatever you like.
Traveled with a lot of great people in the past, more than you might believe, but this is the best team ever.
chance.
If you insist.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.